in general is, are things getting better? Is the demand going down? Is the pandemic starting to come to an end? And to that I would say that hopefully as the vaccines are being released and we get back to hopefully what is more normal, you know, maybe by the summer or next fall, you know, all those things are great. Unfortunately though, it's not necessarily directly affecting the food demand at this time. We still see the food demand elevated probably 60% over non-pandemic years compared to what it was, you know, say a year ago, 2 years ago. It's not what it was at its peak. At its peak, we were almost 600% increase and 200% output increase from the organization to meet that demand, but it is still substantially elevated. And one of the other things we always have to tell people is that this pandemic had a major effect on our economics of the United States and the state of Florida. And ultimately, it's the economic impact that's going to take the longest to recover. And so we estimate that it'll be somewhere between 12, maybe 18 months or more before economically we get back to normal. And it'll